Senator Risontiveros now more convinced evidence implicating Mayor Go in illegal pogos in Mamban are strong. Let's get more details from our correspondent, Victoria Tulat. Victoria?
That's correct, Ron. After their executive session with some government agencies, Senator Risontiveros says she is more convinced that there is basis to file criminal and administrative cases against Mamban Tarlac Mayor Alice Go. Ontiveros could not give details about their discussion, considering the confidentiality of the matter, but said her committee's opinion does not change about Go's alleged involvement in the illegal Philippine offshore gaming operators or POGOs in her town, due to the documentary evidence and inputs from resource persons, not to mention the fact that her business partners, when she was still part of Baofulan Development Incorporated, are alleged criminals. The senator also maintained that there is no strong evidence showing Go is a Filipino. The mayor was not invited to the closed-door meeting, but her lawyer submitted a letter to Ontiveros' office answering the allegations against her. According to Go, Baofu was a legitimate business when it started. She did not know that her business partners were involved in criminal activities. Go said she did not intend to represent Hong Sheng in securing its letter of no objection from the local government of Bamban. After she was elected mayor, she gave a permit to Pogo Zun Yuan because its documents were complete. Go insisted that her father has nothing to do with money laundering, the same way that she has no ties with illegal pogos and any criminal act. As for her personal life, she said her true mother is Filipino citizen Amelia Leal and not the Chinese national Wen Yi Lin, who is her father's live-in partner and business partner. She admitted to have siblings of different nationalities. During the executive session, Ontiveros said she appealed to the National Security Council to talk to President Bongbong Marcos and inform him of the national security threat that POGOs bring, with the hope of Marcos putting an end to their operation. Ron?
Victoria Tulad with that story. Thanks.
Philippine authorities raid an illegal offshore gaming hub that is supposedly bigger than the one in Bamban, Tarlac. Police arrested over 200 workers of Lucky South 99 in Angeles City, Pampanga. This includes 24 Filipinos and 126 Chinese nationals. The workers are currently being questioned by the police over alleged scam operations. Authorities conducted the raid following reports of human trafficking. Lucky South 99 is the largest pogo in Pampanga province with 46 buildings and a golf course.
Philippine immigration authorities arrest 37 Chinese nationals allegedly involved in illegal retail. The Immigration Bureau says the Chinese nationals were arrested inside the multinational village in Parañaque City after the BI received credible intelligence reports. They were found to be illegally involved in food retail, groceries, and restaurants. The arrest comes after Senator Rafi Tulfo sounded the alarm over the influx of Chinese nationals in that village. Tulfo filed a Senate resolution Wednesday seeking a probe into Chinese nationals' increasing presence in the Parañaque community. The senator says some residents suspect illegal offshore gaming hubs are operating inside their subdivision.
The Philippine Justice Secretary sees better case buildup practices as his agency formalizes collaborating with the police. A recent department circular mandates prosecutors should be proactive in case buildup and prevent evidence planting and fabrications. Remulla believes this will help safeguard the innocent and bring perpetrators to justice. He notes these illegal practices have no place in the administration.